Okay, that pretty much concludes my Licks and Tricks DVD. I want to, like I promised, do a section where I'm just going to play the guitar really slowly so that you can actually do the scales themselves chromatically and you know, have something to practice to without hearing my voice in the chord, because I think that's really important. So I'm just going to do that now. We'll start actually in the lower part of male tenor register. This will give you something to practice those beginning licks with. And do it without me so that you can do them on your own. Instead of relying on my pitch, you can rely on your own. Okay. Well, thanks for joining me, and hopefully I got to put some soul into your world, and look for more from KTVA, because there's going to be more things. I'm going to be working on a perfect pitch DVD here soon as well, so if you're having some pitch issues, that also may be a DVD you might want to consider. So thanks again for your time, and God bless all of you. Have a great day.